In second quadrant, x is negative, y is positive and r is always positive. Hence, sine theta is positive, cos theta and tan theta are negative. Sine theta equal to y upon r, cos theta equal to minus x upon r, tan theta equal to y upon minus x. Similarly, cosec theta is positive, but sec theta and cot theta are negative.